She'll see you now.
Have a seat, Mr. Pratchett. According to your file here, it seems that you transferred a lot this past year. Now I know what you're thinking. I'm just another guidance counselor who doesn't understand, but trust me, I'm here to help you. Now, do you have any hobbies or are there any school activities that you'd be interested in? Okay then. Well, here's your agenda book and your maps inside and your schedule. Alex, I hope everything works out for you.
It can't be that difficult.
Hey, don't forget your change, sir.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. How can I help you?
Yeah, I saw your help wanted sign outside. Are you still looking for a delivery boy?
Actually, we are. Do you think you're qualified for the job?
I think I'd be perfect.
All right, see how you do with this one. Your number's on the top. Good luck.
All right, be right back.
Could you take that for me, please?
I already did.
You're kidding me. Wait, you got the package that quick? You got the job. Do you hear that?
Oh, sorry, that's my ringtone. Yeah, Mom? All right. Love you too. Bye. Going on?
Remember, son, always be humble with your powers.
And never let anyone see you use them.
But nobody saw me. I got a bad feeling about this.
She'll see you now.
So, Alex, how have you been? You see, I've been hearing some things around school, and you seem really stressed out. Is everything okay?
You see, I have superpowers, and I've been teleporting this whole time, and I was a good delivery man, but then I lost my powers, and now I'm not a good delivery man. Why do you have a picture of my mom and dad when they were kids?
You see, Alex, I have special powers too.
I don't understand.
Well, your parents asked me to look after you when you transferred here to the school. Here's the deal. I can reinstate your powers, but you have to promise to use them more carefully in the future.
Okay, absolutely anything. Thank you so much.
I wonder what her superpower is.
I can read minds.